Top of the third. Andrew pitching.
Now batting, number 11, Grant Rumble. Now batting number 22, Phil Reiser. Batting number 24, Timmy Burley. So it's called a strike, even though it hit him.
So even though it hit the player, it's not a...
Well, if it hits him and he swings, it's a strike. He can't get on base. Now batting number 18, Christian Sutherland. Coach goes and gets on the mound and then comes back. When he gets off, he's not allowed to go back on the mound, but they have to change the pitcher out immediately. I didn't know that. I was watching it on
the
mound.
Only one trip to the mound without changing. Yeah. I thought you were going to tell me if he went out across the line without asking for time.
Oh.
What first?
I'm trying to get in trouble, but I don't think. Now batting number 17, Harrison Aiken.
I had one ball, two strikes on that, and then he hit the fly. Is that right?
Yeah.
Is that what you
had? It'd be nice if they get the scorebook working so I could just kind of punch in the numbers and then have it updated right there at the book. It was a
1-3-2.
1-3-2, yes.
Very nice.
So 4 runs, 5 hits, 2 errors, 4.